12 years ago, the killings began. 7 years ago, the killings stopped. And the sole survivor might be our one chance of stopping him again.
To old friends, to new ones, and the return of good times.
Cheers.